Members of the Greens say Anthony Albanese should enter into a formal coalition with their party if Labor are forced into minority government at the next election. ACT Greens leader Shane Rattenbury says the government would be more successful if it embraced working with the smaller party instead of treating it with hostility. He also called for federal Greens MPs to be given cabinet positions, adding it's inevitable the party would continue to increase its number of seats over time. A recent survey from the Australian National University reveals Labor's chances at forming a minority government at the next election are looking more likely.